Jonathan Taylor was the number one pick in so many fantasy leagues heading into this year. He had performances of 7, 3, and 6 points in standard PPR. There were people trying to convince others that Jonathan Taylor was the best running back in the game, even ahead of Derrick Henry.